According to ETHNews, the tax chiefs of five countries have reached a consensus on how to collaborate on issues concerning crypto tax and associated crimes. Joint Chiefs of Global Tax Enforcement, also known as J5, which is made up of tax authorities of Australia, UK, Netherlands, Canada, and the US. These countries agreed on sharing both public and private information and technology, conducting joint exercises and general collaboration as they investigate all forms of tax crimes. The J5 collaboration is made up of senior tax officials and heads of tax crime from the relevant agencies in each of the countries. These agencies are the United States Internal Revenue Service Criminal Investigation, Her Majesty's Revenue and Customs for the United Kingdom, the Canada Revenue Agency, the Australian Criminal Intelligence Commission and Australian Taxation Office, and the Fiscal Information and Investigation Service for the Netherlands. According to tax law, only the country from which a commodity originates has the right to tax it. But who knows the origin of these decentralized assets? As far as G5 is concerned, cryptocurrency is a threat to tax law. Their focus happens to be on arresting criminals committing offshore tax crimes. Now more than ever, felons are more into cryptocurrencies because of its anonymous P2P payment system. G5 hopes to pool their resources and gather stronger force to extend their authority across borders. I am Maria Wovchok with CryptoCoin.News. Remember to subscribe for more and see you next time.